Let's see about comminuted fracture. This is the fracture in which the break happens here, and there will be the multiple bone fragments, that is more than two fragments. It is broken into more than two fragments, that is the bone is splintered or it is crushed. Alright, the bone is splintered or crushed, that is the comminuted fracture.